Let us get settled into our meditation. Let whatever narration may be going, just let it sit over to the side. Allow the body to be settled and relaxed. Allow the shoulders to be free from the ears. Allow the breath to be gentle and natural. And allow the awareness of the presence of all that is to spark in you. Through your seat or your feet, just notice your connection and groundedness to the earth. Through the breath, allow the awareness, the spaciousness of all that is, And we bring our thoughts back to center. Breathing in the core of love and wisdom. So with each breath, we bring ourselves back to center. And so let's take a few moments to hold with tenderness. Our past selves. Past selves that may have been afraid, disconnected, or scared, or sad, or lonely. We just hold our with gentleness, and compassion, and understanding, as gently as we would hold a child. And we hold that same gentleness and compassion as we hold appreciation and love and let that reach out and touch anyone on our hearts today. So we take a moment of gratitude for all the paths we've walked, the journey we have come through to be here. Gratitude for the wisdom, for the divine knowing. So as we bring our meditation time to a close, we notice the floor or the chair beneath us, the air around us, the sounds, the smells. We breathe, and so it is.